So the cool thing about this little keyboard is that it's magnetic. And he also has a magnet in his head.
And since I make magnetic accessories, that means I can do this.